Hello everyone, welcome back to my stock channel. Now in this tutorial we are going to see the next event listener. So here the listener which I have took is a mouse motion listener. Just remember in the previous we have seen the mouse listener, here it is a mouse motion listener. So this will regarding this event will generate it from the mouse. In the mouse motion we have seen it was depending upon whenever you have arrow, depending upon the arrow or click, depending on that the mouse motion mouse listener was that. But here mouse motion will be generated from the mouse. That means whenever your mouse will be moved or dragged, depending upon that you have to use this mouse motion listener, implement this mouse motion listener. And obviously here the event will be mouse event. So that means whatever the content you wanted, whenever you are going to move a mouse, that should be added in this open curly braces by using this method. If you wanted to use only one method, then to another method should be overridden as per the rules. So this was regarding the mouse motion listener. Now next we will see of a text listener. So now here the next listener which I have took here is a text listener. So in the name only is there a text, that is regarding the text field and text area, whatever you are going to do the event handling. So at that time we are going to implement the text listener. And as if you see here, it has only a one method, that is text change, and obviously it will have a text event. Just remember these listeners and which methods are there and what components we are going to apply these listeners event, it's very important because regarding same the question are asked most. So for this purpose, first obviously you have to import the package, that is java.awt.event.asterisk. Then you have to implement the listener depending upon which you are going to apply the event handling or on which you are going to apply the component. So depending on that you have to implement the listener, then you have to register the particular component with particular listener that we are going to use, and regarding the same you have to override this method. So this was regarding the text listener. So regarding the same, if you have any kind of question, you can mention in the comment section. And thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you.